El mercado Portland significaría mucho para mí, porque es como poder hacer realidad mi sueño. Y sería el lugar perfecto para hacer lo que yo quiero hacer. Yo quiero traer no nada más la comida, sino quiero traer también la cultura. Y por lo que sé, el mercado va a estar haciendo eso, no nada más compartiendo comida, sino también la cultura latinoamericana. Entonces siento que es el lugar perfecto para que yo pueda empezar el negocio que yo quiero iniciar, y más como yo lo quiero iniciar.
The mission of the mercado, established by the Assemblea, reads as follows. The mercado will be an economic development opportunity based on Latino cultural heritage, bringing together cultures through entertainment, art, and food. Se escucha bonito, ¿no? Se escucha bien. A mí me gusta.
Think about what the next wave of neighborhood economic development and neighborhood revitalization looks like, and it's not PDC or the mayor's office top down, kind of saying here's what neighborhoods need. Cultural communities, geographic communities coming forward and saying this is our vision, and we're willing to work hard as long as it takes to make this happen. Will you be our partner? And if, when communities come to us like that, we're happy to say yes. We'll be your partner. We'll do whatever it takes to happen. So
and the smiles that this mercado is going to bring to this community, it will be a wonderful event, and I guarantee you, it will not fail. Led by Latinos, for Latinos, by Latinos, and Hacienda CDC and the community.
So Portlanders like local, so we're going to have more locally based businesses here. Portlanders like the diversity of our community and the diversity of food that we now enjoy as a city. And this market is going to support those tastes that we all have. And this is going to make our community safer. Finally, just looking at what's physically going to be here, it's beautiful. And it's going to be a landmark for our city. And it reminds me of the old Joni Mitchell story, except the other way around. You know, they paved paradise and put up a parking lot. Nah, they're going to tear up a parking lot and build a little piece of paradise.
This is a very important project for the Latino community. And it's a bridge to really bring communities together. And we want to do that through culture. We want to do that through art. And we want to do that through food. So we look forward to having you back once we open our doors to the public. And again, thank you so much for all your support. And this is not the end. This is just the beginning of a very beautiful journey between our cultures. Thank you.